Hi everyone, welcome back to Divinity Original Sin. Hey, you got some sweet items here.
Yeah, I got some arrows.
Oh, sweet. You know you're still encumbered, what the fuck are you carrying with
you?
Yeah,
I know.
Whatever. Anyways, we're gonna go back, hopefully not another 55 minute episode. No, that was a special episode of us killing the boss, so.
That's what we're calling it.
I'm going to the North Gate, though, to talk to Arhu about what the hell just happened here.
Source Hunter, is it safe? Have you done it? Please tell me that you have sent Brachus Rex to the grave once and for all.
So I have. His reign of terror is over. Forever.
Magnificent. Oh, truly wondrous. I feel like a prisoner set free. Free to bask in the daylight once more. I was so fearful. Petrified almost in the knowledge that I might see him again. You see, I knew the Mad King. In fact, I served him.
Come again?
I'm a wizard hunter, and that means I've seen many centuries pass me by. They weren't always happy ones, and you may take that as an understatement. I was once under Brachus's thrall. Bound to him by perfidious magic. Life was an endless cycle of servitude, torture, and humiliation. Only after the first Source Hunter skewered him like the pig he was did my nightmare end. As you can imagine, I was afraid beyond all measure that the fiend would enslave us all once more. That I'd be cast back into the rank pit that was my past. But he hasn't, and he never will. Thank you. I will never forget this act of valor.
So now Brachus has been dealt with. What's next?
You have foiled one of Leandra's vile designs. That much is certain. But I highly doubt you forestalled her endgame, whatever that may be. It is therefore imperative that we find her sister Ikara. As you've learned from the accursed duo that was Jake and Evelyn, the White Witch is somehow involved. I will vouch for her gentle nature, but alas, I cannot vouch for her current state of mind. Has she been corrupted by her sister, perhaps? Or have they become enemies locked in a murderous game of cat and mouse? There's no way of knowing until you find her. What I do know is that she lives in a cabin deep in Lakula Forest to the north. If anywhere, that is where I advise your travels should take you next.
I asked Brachus about Cassandra. Turns out she was his sister, a sister with a man-cat.
So you have heard of her? Yes. I knew Cassandra. She was a sweet girl when we met. Hardly a woman yet. The very opposite of her deranged brother, who did not hesitate to butcher her for his own benefit. We were fast friends in those days. Aye, more than friends. Until he took her down to the dungeons and she returned a woman no longer. A twisted lich had she become, with a twisted mind to match her grisly new shape.
Why did Brachus turn his own sister into a lich?
He remorselessly and relentlessly sought ways to cheat death. Cassandra and he were soul-forged. So he knew that if she would die, he would die. And so he turned her into a lich. Turned her into a creature neither living nor dead, so that he could break the soul forge without destroying himself in the process. Giving the matter no further thought, he rid his sister of her humanity, so as to rid himself of a spell that could threaten him. Such a man was Brachus Rex. Immortal in his mind and immortal to be in effect. As your swords and spells have demonstrated, though, to this world's everlasting contentment, his deranged fancy was not to be.
If Cassandra is an immortal lich, where is she now?
I don't know. When the Source Hunters besieged Brachus's castle, I sought only to escape. I never heard of her again.
Truly, even though, as you say, you and Cassandra were more than friends?
Yes. I longed for freedom. For release. When I saw my chance, I ran and never looked back.
I'll take my leave.
Very well, Hunter. My gratitude is yours, as is my service.
Alright, well, that's it for that one. You give me silver ore at some point? Oh, do we have, dialogue. Where are you?
That's it. Bracchus Rex is dead. The way he spoke about our forebears was horrific. I wonder how many Source Hunters had to die before the Sourced King was deposed.
Even if it was one, it was too many. My heart shrivels in my chest when I think of the lust in his voice as he recalled his crimes.
Didn't you want to eat us as well?
This Source cult that we unravel is an inch of justice for those killed. Damn Bracchus and all his breed. Damn them straight to hell.
Yeah, romantic.
Nice, nice.
And
oh, Mike, I'm just going to send you something. I want you to look at it and behold the glory of what I've just bought.
Boy,
I can find it in my inventory.
I want to see what romantic does. Lucky charm increased by one.
Enjoy that, Mike.
Give me a ring. Pockpicketing immunity to stunned? Wow.
Yeah.
And air resistance. Good job.
Not sure to give it to you, but that's really good.
I don't think I need that.
I think I'm putting up my Dora.
So we don't have that much left in this town at all, actually. There's one thing I was looking at, which is Cecile's mighty staff. So I was actually going to go talk to Mayor Cecile. I keep getting the names confused. Or Cecil or something. And then the
Cecil.
Town is, the town is Cecile.
Oh, hello.
Yeah.
Please tell me how I can lich. Help you during your
it is lich. I know your place. I guess it's debatable, but I'd say lich.
Yeah, I don't think I can ask him about it.
What? Oh, you mean Cecile?
Right, I'm gonna skim through this. Screw it.
While we're on the subject of troubles, I myself have a private matter I'd like to bring to your attention. It involves a magic relic I rather foolishly sought. A weapon called the Staff of Pergamon.
Oh, here we go.
What of what now? Oh, you're speaking gibberish. Ah, you mean the Staff of Pergamon. Yes, yes. I was expecting a shipment of weapons, and among the cargo was this very powerful, very rare staff. I managed to place the order through means somewhat, atypical to a government official. Cecil proved an old fool, though. For the merchant slated to deliver it to me has just informed me that the damn thing has gone missing. I fear it may have fallen into the wrong hands, and I wonder if you could retrieve it for me.
Now tell me about the merchant.
His name is Conrad, captain of the Tidesplitter, a merchant ship still docked at the Cecil Harbor. You can talk to him if you think it'd help, but I'd quite like to avoid getting the Legion involved, if you don't mind.
Found the staff.
What? You found it? Oh, this is excellent news. Where is it then? Give it here.
Do I actually have the staff? Whatever, he can have it. Fuck it.
Wonderful.
Oh, you had it?
Wonderful.
I did.
Come. You must let me thank you somehow. I've got it. A free month's honorary membership to the Cecil Library.
Dude, we got a free month of fucking membership to the Cecil Library. Okay, Ken, get over here. Ken,
what?
Get over here.
I'm looting.
Get the fuck over here.
Well, let's check if there's anything good here.
Oh, it's you.
There's nothing.
What right, news?
Get over here.
Urgent matters.
All right. Pickpocket this guy and steal the staff back. I didn't even know you had it. I was just trying to fucking see what it was.
Oh wait, no, I can't do it.
Why?
Madora, you fucking cunt! She keeps doing this!
Let me load it.
Load it, because you just keep... Every time I walk behind him, she tries to walk into his fucking room. Like, every time, it's reliable. She's like, fuck. I see what you're doing there, boss. I'm gonna go, ah, shit! Fucking sneak in and plate mail armor. Bitch.
Unlink.
Yep. I'm gonna wait for him to stand up, though, because, you can't... I've tried pickpocketing him before.
To move his chair. There you go. What are you doing?
I'm over there! What the fuck? I was looking... God damn it.
Yeah. What the fuck are you doing?
Get it!
Where'd you learn
the staff
Thievery?
Is too much.
What does that even do?
It's just shitty staff.
Okay, never mind then. Fuck it, good thing we gave it back.
What are you doing in front of him? Plus one constitution, 29, 57, yeah, shit.
Okay, well that was like an early game staff the entire time we could have had it. Like, you've apparently been carrying it on you this whole time.
I think I would have known if I had it though, I didn't think I had it.
I just took it off you, with magic pockets.
I've never seen that staff before in my life.
You fucking had it. Fucking loot whore. Alright. I think that's pretty much it here. Hey,
Mike?
We killed all the undead men, all the undead came in to save one of them, men fighting them. He said he'd look for the Legion for treatment. Okay, let's go try and find that guy though.
I'm giving Gehan a bow. Can you put like a tormented soul on that?
You know that those don't grow on trees.
It's a good bow though.
Okay. We have, how many do we have now of tormented souls? I have no idea. Oh, there's. I think I only have one left. This is the last one, dude.
That's fine. We'll find more.
Oh wait, I have to increase his crafting ability. One sec. So we equip our gloves and our belt of crafting, and then we where's the bow that you gave me? Combined with tormented soul. Actually, we have two more. Never mind.
Good.
Alright, I sent it back to you.
Cheers, mate.
Oh, you have an auto wank.
Oh, that's apples. Like stand still, wanker?
Something like that, yeah. Alright, I'm trying to find the kid that we rescued from the place. He apparently was going here for first aid, so this is where I assume we would find him. This is a legionnaire. I was wondering where we would find this guy. This is where the legionnaires are. They don't have like a medical tent here or anything, do they? I guess not. I'm pretty sure we're supposed to find this guy somewhere, but I don't want to just look it up. Let's take Jake's dog with us, please. Actually, let's ask the Legion Captain about it. Maybe she'll know. Apparently, I'm not allowed to talk to her anymore.
So
oh, there we go.
To see you again, Source Hunter.
Discuss the undead. Yeah, we've heard a lot of this though.
Oh. Debt, Hunter. I and the Legion too.
Never mind. Rackus we haven't heard about that.
No one but you.
I feel like loading that, to be honest. Apparently I got a bunch. Apparently that was a dialogue option I did hear, but I didn't hear about. I'm gonna load it. Sorry. You can actually put a fucking scope on a bow.
Yeah, why not?
Fucking news to me, dude. All right, there you go. It added one perception to it.
Nice. Look at that bow. That's amazing.
Literally the railgun of the game right now. You found the railguns.
Deep down, I feel like I should wait till I have the best bow in the game, but fuck that.
Immunity to muted? Wow. That's a nice piece of armor, actually, to give this guy. Because muted will maybe be a problem later.
I feel like it's worth getting, get it.
No, you. You gave it to me.
Oh, well then. I did it.
Some things to sell. Yeah, you did. You gave it to me at some point, I just don't remember. There's my pepper.
I'm overheating here.
Alright, now let's go over here. And I'll save before I talk to her this time. Maybe I should just do that before I talk to the characters and save it.
Maybe.
Cause fuck if I know who I've talked to. Also, you're a little bit wounded, Ken. You should take care of that.
Nah, it's fine.
Who the devil are you?
Divines doubly bless you, friend. This cannot be. Can it? You have found one of the sources of the undead and sent it back into oblivion. But that is fantastic. Never have I seen such heroism. Hope breaks through after 2 years of absolute darkness. Scyseal remains under threat, yes, but finally it has been proven even the dead can be vanquished. To think, Feliron too was behind these horrors all along. A man who treated the wounds I obtained in battle, who comforted me when my agony was great. Such a pity. Scyseal is in your debt, Hunter. I, and the Legion too. Bracchus Rex is dead, and no one but you could have done this glorious deed.
Alright, I'd like to discuss some matters concerning Legion.
I shall be very glad to share what information I can give you.
That's it. Okay, so that was the only thing. Okay, maybe the guy is in the hospital. That I'm thinking about. I'm just trying to think of who else, because you know, everyone that was in the hospital in this place was like literally like working with the undead for some dumbass reason. So. Another questline finished up there, so I guess we're good.
Nice.
I'm just kind of having a look around. We're just wrapping up here. Because everything we have right now is in a completely different area now. No, we're not at the end of the game. Okay, not in the hospital. Yet. This room is just completely empty. But there's a skeleton.
To try beneath the, like, in the prison?
Beneath the prison?
Like, but go to Arya's place and go down. There's a prison there.
Why would he? Oh yeah, that's true. He could be there.
And just like, you know, just thinking.
Yeah, I guess we haven't been there. And then after that, we're gonna leave to go somewhere else.
Hot under the collar.
And we are actually done with Scyseal. There's very little reason for us to come back here, as far as we know.
I think it's a little bit of the Firelands we've been to. Yeah, like a tiny bit.
Eh, it's whatever.
It's a tiny bit, like maybe one encounter.
I think we've done the main things. I mean, this isn't really a 100% run. We're kind of just, you know, it's an RPG, very long RPG, so. Alright, let's have a look. Yeah, so here's the prison. Talk to the rat. Get over, you fucking rat.
Do you hear that clinking? I think someone's got keys in their pocket.
Someone's got keys in their pocket, Canned.
Is it me?
Dude, there's a prison treasury here. And it looks like there's just one thing in there. Let's talk to this guy. It's you, fantastic. You'll never guess what happened after you helped me out of that cave. Oh, I did find him. By the way, he has no voice dialogue. Why does he have to trade me? He's
just got for money. Shame.
I came back to Scyseal to recuperate, and Lieutenant Selena caught wind of my tale. She called me a brave man and set me up as a legionnaire guarding this very treasure room. Oh, you mind letting me into that treasure room? You want to enter? I don't know. My sole responsibility is to keep people out. It's not just anyone. I'm a source hunter. It's not my interest to rob the Legion. Come on, you can trust me after all we've been through. How about is that, should I charm him or should I reason with him?
Go for charm.
Oh, dude, my charm is 4. Oh, dude, I totally won that. Alright, just be quick, will you? Yeah.
I don't know, you might have fun looting.
Yeah. Oh, dude, we got Static Cloud Arrow. We got a new bow I'm sending to you, and we got a pair of cloth boots. We're just gonna loot the treasury. Fuck this place. There's a mug of beer. Trap disarm kit. Is the bow anything spectacular? I'm gonna guess not.
Let's find out. Oh, that's pretty shit.
Dude, this jail is cookbook.
Send me a shovel.
Did I?
I need a shovel.
Just fucking take one yourself.
That's even worth. No, I need a shovel. I need to blind dig.
Thought you had one.
Johan took it, or you took it.
Johan didn't take shit, I think. I gave it back to you at one point. Yeah, you should have two now.
Alright, let me just fucking search for more shovels.
We need more shovels. Alright, we looted the entire room.
Okay, I did have two, right? Fucking, I'm blind.
Whoops. Oh, dude, I sent you a cookbook. My bad. Can you send that back to me?
Cookbook. Oh, I'm gonna send it to Medora.
And Medora doesn't need that shit. Oh, dude, it's 1001 recipes, dude.
Nice.
Mostly based upon rat meat as the main ingredient. And literally,
I know where we can find rat meat.
Literally, I learned nothing. So you can have it back. And how to speak troll. We've already learned how to speak troll. Okay, I don't think there's anything else here. So...
Hey, Mike, can I borrow your teleport stone for a second?
I'm done there, so... Where the fuck are you?
Throw it over that rock, the stuff over there.
There's a skeleton in there as well.
Spoopy, let's get it.
You said, no, you throw yours over.
You're such a bitch.
Motherfucker.
If I can't even.
How are you supposed to actually get over here, though? Oh, there's a pressure plate. There's a hatch there, dude.
There is?
Yeah.
No, there is.
Is it time for secret finding? Let's just try and teleport someone.
It's gonna be me, isn't it?
I don't know. It's out of sight, though. We can't get over there. Let me try and go. Actually, no, this doesn't work. Alright, let's go. I think it's somewhere in here, or maybe underneath. It's a hatch, though, that's required. That's how you're supposed to get out there.
I'm gonna try to go around the outside. I'm gonna try and throw it up from the outside.
Okay. If you make it, then I'll do it. I'll try and go downstairs. Alright, I know how much perception do you have?
I have... Right now, I have... 7, really? That low?
Yeah, that's enough, actually. When you're ready, come teleport to me. Okay, come on over. I looked it up, how to do it. Get over here.
Yes, boss.
You need to raise your perception, dude. Or get that thing that raises your perception.
You mean burn my eyes?
Yeah. Should be around here. Look, have a look around. Can you get, like, rings or something to raise your perception as well? I don't know, they may have buffed it. Have a look, have more of a look around. It's apparently in the gated room. It's supposed to be something in here. Either that or teleporter pyramids. That's your choices. Okay, I guess it's actually a higher requirement than
I thought. Higher than I can get.
Yeah, but the solution is actually in there. You can't throw your teleporter pyramid over there?
I couldn't find a way to do it.
Alright, well, I'll have a look at it. Oh, dude. Try... Dude, Medora. Medora can maybe battering ram between the trees.
You're insane.
Try it.
Get in there, Medora. Target is blocked.
No. They may have fixed this shit. Let's get you a perception potion.
Wait, do I have anything that boosts perception, though? Any food, maybe?
Eye and an empty bottle. Okay. This should be pretty easy to do. Alright. Let's try this out. So, do I have eyeballs still? Yeah, I do. I have an eye, a creepy eye, combined with an empty potion bottle. Where's my empty bottles? I can't be out of bottles. Maybe I am. And go back and get me bottles.
Really already?
I don't know what happened to them all. I must have used them all. I swear I must have one. So oh no, here they are. Okay. All right, there we made it. We made a medium perception potion.
You can make a large one apparently.
Yeah. How do I upgrade?
Let's try the medium and see how much level.
Augmenter plus any potion. Okay.
Let's just try medium, see if we can save an augmenter.
Okay, fine. Alright. And then I'm gonna burn your eyes. Can you actually, like, raise your perception through other means instead of us having to, like, Jew everything?
Okay. I'll start keeping, like, anything plus perception, alright?
Yeah, do that at least.
So okay. I don't think I've had anything since, okay, like, go. I said I'd do that.
Do it.
I've spotted something.
Oh, shit! The hatch!
Save yourself an augmenter! Touch! Oh.
Who the devil are you? Tell me. Oh, whoops. Wrong person.
Wow. Hello there. And who, pray tell, might you be?
Most recognize this as Source Hunters. Who are you?
Oh, let's just say I keep the place in check. Tidy it up.
Haven't you got a name?
I'm no one important, really. I've learned to appreciate anonymity. And forgive me if I prefer to distance myself from any possible mishaps you adventurers can cause. Quite unpleasant to get involved. Authorities knocking on your door in the middle of the night and so on.
Sounds like you've had some bad experience with adventurers.
Forgive me if I generalize, but some of your lot are as crazy as they come. I once thought you a quaint sort, but over the years I've come to realize that about 1 in 10 is downright dangerous. Lock up behind bars, paint the key blue, and toss it into the sea material. Now I can't help but wonder, are you cut from the same batty cloth? Why've you come here after all? What's the point of it all?
I've come to solve the murder of Counselor Jake.
The mysterious stranger gives you a long look, and after what feels like a vast eternity, nods.
Okay. What? Dude, I want to load this and try another dialogue option.
Did you really?
You just said Kate, you fucked up. Where was our last save? Yeah, dude, it's fine. We'll do this again.
Oh man, if I get different loot, I got really good boots there.
Oh, did you? Well, I would have saved it, maybe. Fuck.
Oh well.
Rip. I've come to rid the land of Source. I shall rid it all.
The mysterious stranger gives you a long look, and after what feels like a vast eternity, nods.
Okay.
He disappeared again. What'd you get this time?
Same stuff.
Alright, I'm gonna just load again. Then, I'm gonna try the last dialogue option. Cause I don't know, he just fucking goes K and leaves.
Okay.
Pretty much.
Maybe like we have to find him again.
Maybe. Let's try the last one then.
Wow. No, I'm not forgiven. No, I can't.
The mysterious.
Yeah. That's exactly what he does. I'll look it up then. And you go do whatever. So guys, we just had this crazy, crazy idea. So no matter what I tell him, he just disappears. I think he's just a reference to something. I don't know what. What we're thinking of doing is we're going to pickpocket the teleporter pyramid onto him so we can teleport to him. Come on over. Give it to him. Yeah, I'll just start talking to him.
Wow. Hello there. And who, pray tell, might you be?
Look at your
he has golden beer.
Just give the teleporter pyramid. Holy shit.
He has it.
Okay.
It's on him now.
I'm no one. Alright,
that's just a dog.
The mystic.
Okay.
Alright, wish me the best of luck.
Got speed.
Potentate.
What the fuck? Oh,
where the hell are you?
It teleported me to the burning fields. And now the fucking pyramid is gone forever. Yeah, he just deleted from the game, I'm pretty sure, so. Dude, that shit was funny. Yeah. You're not supposed to give the teleporter pyramid. I don't think they wrote anything to like take into account that you can give it to a character that disappears forever.
Wow.
Okay.
Okay. Alright, he's gone. Just loot the box again and that's it.
Well, what's this I've spotted?
There's your
the fuck away, Mike, it's my loot. Yeah, yeah. Although I might give the boots to Medora. I think she's needing like one speed.
So show us the loot again. Show us the loot this time.
I'll give it to you. So you can see it. Looks like a mushroom I'm gonna give to.
We have Dagger of Mangling. We have a padded leather boots. Oh, nice. Okay, you can take that back. Is that it?
That's it.
Okay. Well, let's fuck Cyseal. Let's head over to the Roja Lucia Forest. We can actually do that now.
Nice.
Waypoint to the old church. I'm gonna start walking there.
Alright.
Because we are fucking done with this place. I think we can just kind of walk up here, I hope. And we don't have to go through the bridge.
Oh, those are the troll, right? The troll on the bridge? But you
learned how to talk to? What?
Yeah, you learned to talk to him.
No, it's only if I'm, it's an ogre. And I learned how to talk to him if I'm, oops, we're poisoned. Whatever, fuck it.
Nice.
Guess we should kind of deal with that, shouldn't we? We can just kill this guy, fuck this guy. He's a long dead troll.
Oh wait, there's a place we didn't go to.
Where did we not go to?
No, but we went here. We did go here.
I didn't go here.
But on my map, it's black.
What, you're saying it can't be black? Wow.
That's exactly what I'm saying.
Alright, I'm gonna go talk to this troll. Actually, let me go and, why did you save the game? Or wait. I'm gonna make it rain, maybe the poison will go away.
What the fuck? Is this combat? What is this?
What are you doing?
It's saved, so it should be fine.
Where the fuck are you? We were here already. You nerd.
Then why are the skeletons here now?
There's no skeletons there. Maybe you're a skeleton. I don't know what you're talking about.
Motherfucker, teleport to me.
I know where you are. I can see you.
I can see skeletons!
Oh yeah, there is skeletons here.
It's like,
do we not want to do the troll encounter? Fine, you know what, fine, we'll fucking do that then.
Like, I'm sorry, like, I cannot abide this fucking black spot on my map.
Guys, if you want to see trolls, it's not this episode, instead it's gonna be
us
fucking
sorry,
doing
this.
I'm
sorry, this is more important. It's more important that we kill these skeletons. Can't just let skeletons live on the internet.
They might post something spooky.
It's like, I just... Like, we've been here, because, like, the gate's there, it's active.
Yeah, I've been there, but I didn't explore any further up here. That was me. I'm the one who didn't do anything here.
Fucking rude?
Yeah, because we were exploring that abandoned house that's nearby. It's like literally two level 7 skeletons. Rapid fire.
Tell me what to do? God damn it. God damn it!
Nice job.
Alright, Midora the Explorer.
What does she have as a weapon? What the fuck? Oh, she's got a pike now?
Yeah. I'm thinking I'm just gonna try it out. I've got a couple weapons I might want to use in Midora. Like, the pike actually has extra range on it, which is kind of nice. I've got like a two-handed sword, I've got Brachus's axe, and I've got this pike.
Okay.
I think, like, of all of them, the sword does more damage. Oh, but the pike has leadership on it, that's what's really good. Look at that, look at the leadership right now on your characters.
Saying we're leaders. Oh shit, like, there's more!
Oh no!
Yeah, we have a- oh shit, Ally has leadership 4? Who's got leadership 4?
Yeah, Midora!
Oh, fucking Midora. That shit's nice. And everything's on fire right now.
Oh! Oh no, our summons!
My summon.
Spider, you can do it! You can do it, Spider!
Look at how the guy just
also, which of them was the genius that used fucking fire on a fire elemental?
I don't know. But he's knocked down, so maybe he's a tactical genius.
Ah, damn it, I was hoping Midora would go before the fire elemental. Could help him up.
Actually, wait, do I have something I can help up people? No. I think you have thunder jumping, but that seems like a really bad idea. Nah, that seems like a good idea.
And it failed.
It's fine.
Great, that guy's healing weak, burning stunned. Now I just need to knock him down and then you freeze him and then he's fucking perfect. Well, the freezing, burning, that doesn't work.
One sec.
Oh, baby, look at that triple. Or quad.
Flaming field.
Nice, 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 nice.
I love that ability, actually. It's really fucking
great. Oh, you should have got the mushroom in the back there.
Oh, mushroom.
Oh. Behind the moles.
Oh, that's an enemy? The fuck?
It's like, well, I think it's like an environmental thing that explodes.
Dude, I didn't even fucking see that guy.
It's fine. We'll make mistakes. In the rain, no one can see you cry.
In the rain, no one can see you cry. Spider's definitely gonna finish that guy up. I think I'm just gonna move up with Johan here.
You could teleport the fire elemental onto the mushroom.
I don't know. I think instead what we're gonna do is we're gonna... I'm debating what to do here, actually. I can lightning bolt, Oh, that's freezing target. No, we shouldn't be doing that right now. So I was thinking of slowing.
Wow, you actually decided not to freeze something that's on fire? I'm impressed!
You know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna fortify myself, because I'm right in the thick of that, actually.
Yeah, okay, that's respectable, yeah.
Is there any other buffs I want to do, though? Blessed. Nah.
Blessed is just armor. I mean, it's a lot of physical damage they're doing.
That should be good.
Get him, Spider!
Yeah. So I'll just move him kind of up here. He's probably gonna die though from moving. I guess we'll see.
Nah, he'll be fine. See, look at that. He's
almost dead.
He gets to live.
At least he'll like absorb another shot. You know, the fire elemental is only down for one turn, anyways.
Oh, baby. God damn it. Physical resist. Hey,
girl! Nick's just in the middle of that.
Nick's on fire!
What the fuck? God. Each player has to control one main character.
You got shot?
I got an error. That's fine.
Wait, the spiders on their side too now?
That's how much I kick our ass. Alright, who's gonna die to me?
The spider's still on our side.
I love how the UI always pops up and it's like, error, each character must control one main character when that happens.
Oh, fuck you. Was even the last guy? He's there.
The burning archer.
Matt, you're lucky I don't have AP to smack you in the face.
The fuck happened to the turn order?
Hey, motherfucker, I get to go before you. You ain't killing nobody.
Can I cure charm? No, I can't. It's purifying fire that does that. Yeah, you're going before me, my ass.
For a second, I thought you were gonna freeze me so I couldn't do anything to you.
I considered it heavily.
What if you still be charmed?
I think I still am. I'm still technically an enemy, according to the game, but I'm frozen, so I can't do anything.
Oh, the designer just fucking plink away at you right now.
You can do that even if I'm not charmed, so you know what? It doesn't make a difference.
As good as a new penny.
Spend all your AP points on drunk.
Oh, how I'll sing of your entrails.
Come on, Nick, explode. That's all I want. Damn it.
You didn't do anything.
This day we fight. This day we win.
He's retarded. We just have to wait. Freezing
yep.
Failed? Uh-oh, freezing failed.
Keep freezing!
I don't have another freeze. Well, I have one that deals damage, so... Whatever.
It won't kill you.
There you go. Frozen for one turn. We literally just have to wait for the fucking charm to end. Alright, there we go.
Oh, oh, oh! Hey, you didn't die because you were frozen.
Yeah.
Synergy.
Calculated. I don't care. Sometimes being on this team makes you really mad, and I just want to betray you. Alright, guys.
Hey, Matt, I didn't kill you. I could have, but I didn't.
Into the fray once
more. Avatar Frost Scroll.
Alright, guys, that's all the time we have for today. Next time, we're gonna explore the rest of up here. Take care, everyone. Bye.
Bye-bye.